Good morning, all my dragonlings. I am the Dragon God of Gaming, Damian Dragon. And isn't it so fucking good? I am back with Crash Bandicoot 2, Cortex Strikes Back, and Crash Bandicoot Insane Trilogy. Now let's get into having some fun here with behaving. Oh, thank God. I am so happy to have my controller back in my hands. Oh, a special gem lies beyond a clever deception. Okay, I don't think we're going to be hunting down that special gem. But if I come across it, I will. I'll grab it. So let's get to it. Trying to do. Okay. All about to say, really? There's no use of me doing it now. Okay, so at least I know how to dig. Alright. Oh. Okay. Run! Oh my God, are you serious? How many lives do I have? Okay, well, I figured out exactly how many lives I have. I had none. Well, that's friendly, I guess. Game. Why? Probably today, what you're going to be seeing today is WWE 2K17, which is pretty good. And also, I'll probably be putting in some, I don't know. Okay. Oh, God! Okay, well. Bam, bam. Okay. They don't see shit. As long as they don't see shit, Damien's a happy camper. Okay. And hi-ya. Okay. It's like, no, bitch. I like how he just sticks his leg up for it. Can it go under? Okay, so no. That's a no, ladies and gentlemen. So no, Damien cannot go under. I'm kind of upset that I can't. Oh, God! Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, sweet Jesus. Oh, ho! Okay. These jump too much! Oh, are you serious? Are you kidding me? They still came after me? Oh, come on. That is unfair! I'm out. I'm gone. I'm gone. I'm gone. I'm gone. I'm gone. Ah. I'm bad at this. Why am I so bad? What happened to my skills, man? I'm out. I'm out. I'm gone. I'm done. I'm out. Yeah. I didn't think so. Can I get, like... Take them out now. Oh, God. Take them out. Oh, God. Take them out. 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 Okay. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? He can do that. I'm out. Fuck you. Oh, right on time. Fuck you. Okay. Come on. Keep on spinning them out. Let's go. Okay. Is not happy. Fuck you. Oh, okay. I jumped into that one. I deserve that. But they do it so quick. Why do they do it so quick? Okay. Huh. I can do it. Sort of. Maybe, kind of. I think I know what I'm doing now. Okay, speedrun. Speedrun time. Fuck you. Eat a dick. Okay, so I figured out. Okay, it depends how far you run. Okay. I can bypass them. Okay. Okay, checkpoint. Alright, hiya. Oh God. Oh God, I don't care about those Wumpa Fruits. Really, you can kind of tell that Crash is right there since, you know, he's not really bothering to hide very much. I didn't think so, fucked up bees. You wanna let me by, buddy? Thank you. Okay. Okay. Okay, we have to do it one more time. Okay, there we go. Okay. And the bees come, okay. There we go. I can grab all the Wumpa Fruits and still have time to chase these bastards. Okay. Now run. Take them out. Effing bees. No bees. Oh, he took out my Aku Aku. No. Okay. Eat and take all of you. Fuck you too. Fuck you too. Aha, okay. I kind of deserve that one. I'm out. Nope. Oh, God. Okay. Run. Okay, bonus. Now I don't know where to go from here. Oh, God. This is very precarious. 1, 2, 3. Okay. I will take this. Really, I have no lives left. Oh, God. Okay, I could take them all out in like the last section because there's a block that helps me with that one. Because with everything in the level. Fuck you. Come on, one more. I know. Oh. Oh, I was about to say, if I miss that. No one wants any of ya. Yeah. Oh, God. Fuck are you? Okay. So, the ground has been my friend. This ground has been my friend. Okay. Did I get everything? Yes, I did. Yes. I don't know where that hidden gem was, though. Alright, and last but not least, let's fight a boss battle here. And just to close this video out for this morning. Well, for me, it's morning. I don't know what time it is for the rest of you. Actually, when I'm recording this, it's actually late at night. I pulled a gem out my ass. I pulled another gem out my ass. Where was I hiding that? Look at that dance. Look at that dance. Look at my ass. Yes. Hi, Cortex.
I have discovered that the opposition is being masterminded by Dr. Nitrous Brio, the inventor of the Evolve. Was responsible for misunderstandings in the past. He forced me to assist him in his possible world domination, and he's
acting. Oh shit!
He will attempt to stand in our way. Be on your guard, Crash. Deliver the crystals to NJ.
Okay, Dr. NJ. So I gotta fight Dr. Engine? Dodging keeps you safe, but makes it harder to aim. Ah, so I gotta stop. Do I have to? Oh crap, okay. I think I partially get what I'm doing. So I partially understand what I need to do. Okay, I gotta stand right here. Okay. I can't even hit engine. Okay, so this one is like a jumper. There we go. I'm barely getting anything. Okay, there we go. So I have an unlimited supply here. Okay. Are you serious? I can barely hit him. There we go. Ah. Well. Well, fuck you, engine. I can hit his left arm better. Okay. Come on. Okay. Okay. Okay, I'm continuously hitting. I know this. Okay. So that left one is not doing so good. Okay. At least I'm hitting it. Okay. I think I took one down. Are Are you fucking serious? I don't know if I can do this all again. It's like, seriously. Like, you can't hit as much as you need to. There's no way for you to. Like, when he does that, I can more or less hit everything. But when he goes up to the side, like, there's no way for me to hit him. Like, I gotta repeatedly hit square. God damn. And another Ultra Beam in a minute. Okay. Like, I can barely hit the man. Especially now. I'm lucky if I hit anything. Oh my god! Okay, no. I'm not doing this again. Shut the fuck up, Aku. Alright, guys. Well, next time we come back here, we're gonna be beating Dr. Engine. Because I'm not gonna sit there for an hour trying to beat him, and I don't know what time we're on, so. I think that's it. I think this is a warm welcome back to the PlayStation again. I'm very happy. Expect WWE 2K17 today. And I believe if anyone wants to, Saints Row 4, I don't know what I'm going to be doing. But I'm going to be doing something with the PlayStation. Who knows? Well, nice trick, Scratch. But for now, guys, I think I'm going to leave it off with this. Thank you, everyone, so much for watching the video. And if you guys like it, please smack that like button and show who's boss. And share and subscribe for Blood of the Dragon. So you too, they become immortal. But from Damien to Tutubland, the big dreams of the world, I will see you Dragonlings in the very next episode. Peace, my friends. Good gaming, happy hunting, and I'll see all you Dragonlings. Back in the warp room. Peace, my friends.